Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys my new pack called the Pomegranate. Before I start this video, I just want to talk about something very important. So while I was trying to make a video about upgrading my PC, I broke my CPU. So for now, I'm going to have to make videos with my laptop. I hope my mic isn't picking up the fans because they are very loud, but yeah. Alright, that's all I had to say. Now let's get back to the video. Let's start with the swords. So this is the wooden sword, gold sword, stone sword, iron sword, and diamond sword. Rod. And this is the bow. This is the particles. So this pack is red themed, so every diamond is red, which is pretty cool. This is the fire, burrow, the iron, gold, and diamonds. This is what survival looks like. This is what creative looks like. Pretty basic. Golden apple. And these are the tools. And this is the lava and water. Let's go on to the nether. I don't think anyone cares about this, but this the nether looks like. Alright, this is what the sky looks like. You know, pretty basic red themed diamonds. I don't think anyone cares about this. Oh, here you go. Something interesting. This is the armor. Enchanted diamond, diamond, iron, gold, chainmail, leather. Pretty cool. I think I covered about everything. So I recorded a keyboard and mouse ASMR with this pack, so here it is. By the way, this pack actually gives you 4 Black Reach. Don't tell anyone, but like it does. I'll show proof. Right, this is proof. 1, 2, 3 blocks. I'll do it one more time to show you that this pack actually gives you 4 block of reach. It's so overpowered. I'm totally not in creative.